back in Switzerland once again by satellite and in color, not only on ABC, but also on CTV in Canada, as Gabriele Seyfert of East Germany takes to the ice. The marks for Hanna Moskova were excellent. All 5.7s and 5.8s, except for 1.56 and a pair of 5.9s given to her by the Czechoslovakian judge.
This opening combination on Gabby Seyfert, first a double left and a double toe loop. Her feature is so extraordinarily powerful, stroking and skating. She's an incredibly strong girl. Skates very much in the style of Delphia Dykstra, except perhaps a little bit more. Great, look at that double axel. Very pretty and feminine girl, but sometimes she can throw a double axel like a man.
Gabby was second after the school figures, just behind Peggy Gail Fleming of the United States, who is yet to come on this program.
What's this combination? Split, half loop. Now a change of edge right up into a double axel. Planned here. Let's see what it is. Double loop jump. Her style has improved tremendously. She skates more almost in the style of Peggy Fleming, who we'll be seeing shortly, than she did last year. What's this last combination? First a butterfly, back camel, and the final spin.
Gabriele Seyfert of East Germany. You're watching this competition. Same day as the third in Geneva, Switzerland. Matter of fact, about quarter to ten at night as we watch, and you're watching in the early evening in the United States. We'll be back in just a minute for more of these World Championships.